Hello, boys and girls. It's Miss Catapano. I hope everybody's doing well. Today, I'd like to share the book Schmick by Doreen Cronin, the author that came and visited our school this year. And it's become one of my favorites. Schmick. Schmick. Here he is. How many of you have a dog? I have a dog named Dusty. Sit, Schmick. Good, Schmick. Stick. Go, Schmick, go. Good, Schmick. He's got the stick, and now let's see what happens. Cluck. Who could be coming? Chick? No, Schmick, no! Schmick, chick, chick, Schmick. Oh, Schmick, oh, good Schmick. And there he's got him. The chick's on his head. Looks like they're friends. Stick? Slow, Schmick. Slow. Side kick. Side chick. Side lick. And looks like they're best friends. Have a great day, boys and girls, and a great weekend. And don't forget to wish your mother a happy Mother's Day.